Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about rounding up error in numerical solution. So, round up errors in numerical solutions. These error includes rounding error and chopping error. So if I want to define the rounding off errors, these errors are due to limited or finite numbers bits in computers or storing digits. I give you example to see how rounding and chopping can influence on the solution. So let's assume we have P9890 and Q is 9887.1. So question is use decimal floating point with three significant digits in Mantissa to compute EP minus Q by chopping and rounding. So for P is 98909 and Q is 9887.1. For chopping is you just discard extra digits. For example, first we need to write EQ in decimal floating point, which is 9890910.3 and Q is 9887.1.3. For chopping, or we should keep only three significant digits in Mantissa. So this is Mantissa. So 1, 2, 3. We should just discard 9. Then P chopping is 9890.3 and Q chopping is 1, 2, 3. So 1 should be discarded. Q chopping is 9887.3. So for rounding, P rounding is, for rounding, we should pay attention to the first digit after three significant digits in Mantissa. For example, 0 and 9. 9 is greater than 5. So because of that, this 0 would be 1. So 9891. 10 power of 3 and Q rounding is 988. So here you see that that's 71. Because 1 is less than 5, so 7 doesn't change. We should write 7 here, 10, 3. So we obtain chopping and rounding values. We want to see what is the difference D in chopping. D chopping is P chopping minus Q chopping, which is 9890 minus 9887, which is 0003, which is 3. Also, E rounding is P rounding minus Q rounding is 9891 minus 9887. So you see that Q chopping is equal to Q rounding. 0.004 and 3, which is 4. So this is how rounding and chopping work in computation. Okay, so we saw that D chopping is 3 and D rounding is 4. The question is, what is P true value, which is P true minus Q true, which the true value is 3.8. If we want to compute true relative error, the formula is true solution minus approximated solution over true solution. Use absolute here. So for this example, true relative error is 3.8 minus 4 over 3.8. So the approximate solution here, I use DR. However, you can use the chopping as well. So I just assume DR here. So the answer is over 3.8, which is 0.052 or 5.2%. Okay, so for just this example, we see that true value 3.8 is closer to rounding error. It doesn't mean that rounding is better approach than chopping, because this is only the case for this example. I hope you enjoyed this video and have a good life.